Hey guys, my name's Jet Taylor. Since I started my channel a little bit later than intended, I have a little timeline from pre-T to 3 months on T, because that's where I'm at right now. So, here you go.
Started all in early September. When my God-given little became a little older. Goodbye, see my broken heart. Hold on to your teardrops, you got a long way to go. Did you get older doing nothing today? Don't you wanna stop complaining? If one is easy, then hard is two. No one knows where you're heading to. What's my private collection? Always better than you. The consolation prizes.
Mama's water broke.
My water broke. I'm having a baby boy today. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm going to shoot him in the butt with the boy juices.
Ah, yeah.
Why does that sound sexual? Spit out your lies and chew on. Curve your head, that's it.
To change it all, I'm gonna make it better. The consolation prizes. Spit out your lies and chewing gum.
1 month on T. Changes include armpit hair,
happy trail that you can't even see,
manly leg hair.
My voice has gotten a little bit deeper and my face is changing.
Months on T include more hair, cute little dirt stash. My face keeps changing, got a deeper voice, bigger muscles, bigger. Yeah.
Count down.
Santi. Still getting hairier. Voice is still deepening. Bigger muscles, broader shoulders. My face is filling out, and my guy's still growing. So life's awesome.
So that's me. Pre-T to 3 months on T. Now that I've gotten my physical transition from pre-T to 3 months on T, next I'm going to do my family update from pre-T to now, and then I'm going to do my mental emotional update from pre-T to now. So, until then,